सो द फर्स्ट पॉइंट इज इफ द प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ अकरेंस ऑफ अ सिंबल इज हाई देन इंफॉर्मेशन एसोसिएटेड विद इट विल बी वेरी लेस एंड वाइस वर्सा विच मीन्स इज इफ आई एम ट्रांसमिटिंग अ सिंबल एक्स आई द इंफॉर्मेशन एसोसिएटेड विद इट विल बी इनवर्सली प्रपोर्शनल टू probability of the symbol xi. You can see if you have this probability high enough, the information will be less, and if you have vice versa, means you have probability less, the information will be higher. So this is what this statement means. The more the information will be, the lesser will be probability. The higher the probability, lesser will be the information. They are inversely proportional. This is inversely proportional constant. Sorry, inversely proportional sign. Okay. So what I mean is, I of xi is inversely proportional 1 by p of xi. Now if I will remove this proportionality constant, we get I of xi is equal to log of 1 divided by p of xi. This is what you will get if you will remove proportionality constant. And if you apply log a upon b formula, you will get minus log p of xi. So this is what you will get. I applied log a upon b, which is log a minus b, so I got log of b xi. Remember, here xi is the symbol we are transmitting. From transmitter I was transmitting x1, x2 like this, so this is one particular symbol. Okay, so one more thing I want to add. So now we got I of a particular symbol is equal to minus log of p of xi. Now this log can be of base 10, base 2 or base e. So log base 2 p of xi, or it can be minus log base 10 p of xi, or it can be of minus log base e p of xi, which is also equal to minus ln p of xi. Okay, in this case the unit will be bit, in this case the unit will be decit. Sorry, spelling is wrong. Decit or Hartley. This is a unit, and in this case the unit will be net. Means whatever the value you will calculate, let's say 3 or 4, you'll get you'll write the unit as bit when you have log 2 base, you'll write the unit as decit or Hartley when you have base 10, and you write unit net when you have base e, which is also known as ln. Okay. Example, you can see given question is a source emits three symbols with probabilities 1 by 4, 1 by 2 and 1 by 4, and you have to find the information associated with each symbol. Okay, so in this case you have scenarios like transmitter is transmitting x1, x2 or x3. These are the three symbols. The probability associated with x1 is 1 by 4, x2 is 1 by 2 and x3 is 1 by 4. So any of these three signals can be transmitted from transmitter. You don't know this, the probability it is given. Okay, so that is the scenario. So you are transmitting, let's say, symbol x1, x2 and x3. So the information associated with x1, you can see, is equal to minus log base, let's say I keep base 2, So this will be pi is 1 by 4 for x1. So if I'll apply log a upon b, so minus sign will be gone and I can write this like plus log base 2 4, which is log base 2 to the power 2, which is 2, because log base 2 equal to 1. Here I applied log a upon b, which is log a minus b. So information associated with x1 is 2. Similarly, so we have, because of x1, we have information 2. Similarly, for x2, we'll have 1 by 2. The probability will be 1 by 2 in this place. So I can write it as log base 2, 2 plus, and this is 1. So with second symbol x2, we have 1. And since the x3 is having 1 by 4, which is same as x1, so the information associated with the x3 is also 2, because the probability is 1 by 4, which we have calculated here. Okay, so what you got? Information associated with x1 is equal to 2 bits, because I took log base 2, and information associated with x2 is equal to 1 bit, since it's only 1 bit, that is why I not put as x3, you have 2 bits. So here you can see it means is, if the information is high, this means more important. If the information is less, less important. Similarly, more important. This is what it means. Okay.